Good morning children, welcome to my class. So we shall continue exercise C. We are doing exercise C. In the previous class we have done till 1 to 5. So we'll continue today from 6 to 10. Okay, so here we are talking about prepositions. Okay, so look at the picture, fill in the blanks with the words from the box. Some words may be used twice. So we were doing this. Let us do from number 5, then again we can revise from 1 to 10. Okay, so number 5, you see, number 6, see, a monkey is jumping dash one branch to the other. So a monkey is jumping from one branch, to the other. Okay, all right, please refer to the picture given here on page 89. All right, number 7, you see, there is a man sitting on a mat on the grass. See, here we are using twice, on, because there is a man sitting on a mat. He is sitting on the mat. That means his body and the mat, they are in contact with each other. Okay. And the mat, where is the mat? It is on the grass. So the mat is on the grass. The grass is touching the mat. So here we are using on. All right. Another man is sleeping between two trees. You see here, two trees are there. And another man is sleeping there between the two trees. Okay, there is a small, number 9, you see, there is a small fountain in the middle of the park and there are some ducks swimming in it. See, where is the fountain? It is in the middle of the park. Okay, and there are some ducks swimming in it. Where they are swimming? They are swimming in the water of that fountain. So, swimming in it. Alright, number 10, a dog is jumping over the fence. Where do we use over? Here you see a dog is jumping because it is slight from above his little up his jumping. So we are using over here. Okay, a dog is jumping over the hedge. All right. So from number 1 to 10 we shall revise once again. An old man is sitting on the bench reading a newspaper. The bench is near the gate of the park. There is a cat sleeping under the bench. A girl is taking her dog for a walk. Two boys are playing with a ball. A monkey is jumping from one branch to the other. There is a man sitting on a mat on the grass. Another man is sleeping between two trees. There is a small fountain in the middle of the park and there are some ducks swimming in it. A dog is jumping over the hedge. Okay. So children, please do this in your English language copies. You have to do this exercise in your English language copies and please go through the prepositions. All right. Thank you.